I feel like whatever you're good at, you should be able to capitalize off of that. You shouldn't be, you know, subjected to do something that you don't want to do or something that you have to do because you're trying to put food on the table. Extremely excited. I heard that he was an absolutely amazing artist. So today I'll be reacting to his performance, I Fall Apart by Post Malone. But if you guys are new to my channel, my name is Maddie and I create new lit content every single week. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you can be a part of our family. Now I know y'all are ready to get into this video. I am too, so let's go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? 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 Ah, I'm so excited! Dishwasher. Oh, he could definitely quit his day job. He could definitely quit his day job because this man can sing, okay? For real. Like, this is my first time hearing him. I did not expect that at all. He, like, has a really nice voice. Okay, let's just continue. She cuts too deep, now she's left me scarred. There's so many thoughts going through my brain. I'm taking these shots like it's Novocaine. Like he would be singing that like that at all, like. And I'm actually a really big Post Malone fan because I mess with Post Malone and he is doing this song justice, like, oh my gosh. Guitar is just like, really? Like, you just want to be that amazing. Okay, I see.
I am not worthy to critique you.
Period.
Hey, you are.
I mean, I don't know if this show in the history of the whole show has ever had somebody like you, in my opinion. You realize now you've made it this far and the band hasn't come
okay,
in.
Okay, Lionel.
Fully yet. I am just overwhelmed at where you could possibly end up, but I agree with Luke. There has been nothing like you. You're very special.
Like, he really does have his own voice. Like, I'm ready to hear his own music. Like, if he was writing his own songs and singing his own songs, comment down below and let me know if he sings and writes his own songs as well, because I know they're popping, okay?
You're so much cooler than us.
Pretty and pink.
That arrangement was so next level. It was like, yes, I want my boyfriend here. I want a glass of wine in my hand. And I want to watch the show, Alejandro.
Yes, yes. Okay, Alejandro, let's get it. Let's go. So that was my first time ever listening to Alejandro sing, and let me just tell y'all that I'm literally at a loss for words. okay? The band is amazing. He's phenomenal. I just can't say anything past that. Like, oh my gosh, honestly, it was not what I was expecting at all. It was better than what I was expecting. I don't know what to say. For me, due to the fact that I listen to so many different artists and I listen to so many people sing on a day-to-day basis, it's kind of like I kind of hear the same things, but him, no, 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 no. His voice is truly one of a kind. Like, his singing, I mean, it's just amazing. And I really, really, really love the fact that he can play a guitar. Like, I love people that are multi-talented in that sense, you know, as far as musicians and stuff. Musicians and stuff go. I love musicians that are multi-talented in the fact that they can play an instrument as well as sing or dance or rap or whatever the situation may be. I think that it's amazing. I think that's phenomenal. I mean, that's just pure talent in my opinion. So
my tongue has been twisted all day, so just like bear with me.
Honestly, I thought his performance was absolutely amazing. I literally have nothing negative to say about it. I'm honestly extremely curious though to see if he makes his own music, does any more cover songs or anything like that. I'd love to hear him. So if you guys know any more songs by Alejandro, please feel free to comment them down below because I would love to check them out. And comment down below, is this your first time listening to Alejandro? Did you like him? Did you not like him? Have you been watching American Idol? Yes, no, comment down below. I wanna know. For me personally, I have not watched American Idol in a really long time. Like, I just haven't been up with this show because even now, like, my mom watches The Voice. So, like, if I peek in on her watching TV, like, it'll be The Voice opposed to American Idol. I do not watch TV, so that's why I find everything through YouTube and things of that nature. So I never really know what's going on. That's why I always ask you guys for your opinions and your advice on what I should be listening to and what I should be looking out for. But let me just say that I have definitely been missing out because I wish I would have been listening to him before this, but I'm glad, you know, it's better late than never. So I'm glad that I'm listening to him now. But overall, I just absolutely loved it. I thought it was fantastic, phenomenal. His voice is amazing. I just loved it. The saying you can't judge a book by its cover is literally one of my favorites because I feel like it portrays a lot to me and myself in my life, because I feel like a lot of people don't know who I really am, you know, just off of whatever. And I feel like the same thing with him. If you were to like walk down the street and see him, you would not think that this man has the vocals that he does and can sing like he does and can write and can play the guitar and everything the way he does. Like, I just think that's amazing, and I love that. I love when you exceed people's expectations or you just do things like that. I just love it, and I feel like you can tell that he is really passionate when it comes to singing. He's phenomenal. He's amazing. I cannot wait to see where he ends up in the future because I know he is going to end up accomplishing great things, especially when it comes to the music industry. So I'm extremely excited. I cannot wait till he has his own album out because I already feel like it's on the way. Like, come on. Like, I'm waiting. Honestly, I hope that he never has to go back to working his job because he deserves to live the life of a musician. Like, he is a great artist and he deserves that. I wish that hopefully this show brings new opportunities for him and he's able to just do music all the time and sing and travel and do things like that, play the guitar, because he deserves it. Come on now. I don't know him. I don't know his life. I don't know his story. But just from the outside looking in, I feel like he just deserves, like, he's talented, you know what I'm saying? For me, it's always sad to see people that are extremely talented and they're not able to use their talent for their own benefit, you know what I'm saying? Like, things like that. Like, you, if you're talented, you should be freaking, everybody should know. Like, that's just my opinion, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like whatever you're good at, you should be able to capitalize off of that. You shouldn't be, you know, subjected to do something that you don't want to do or something that you have to do because you're trying to put food on the table. When you have that talent to put that food on the table, I feel like a lot of people, depending on the situation, never get that opportunity, or they end up selling themselves short, or they don't feel as though they have that opportunity to actually use their talents and, you know, capitalize off of it and make money from it and it be more than just a hobby or something for fun. Because let me tell y'all, not everybody can sing, not everybody can dance, not everybody can rap, not everybody can do music in general, not everybody can play the guitar, not everybody can play the flute, whatever. Y'all know what I'm saying, okay? I think it's important to encourage people that are in the music field and people that are artists and things like that to really pursue their talents and pursue their dreams, because a lot of times people tell you, oh, well, you're not gonna make money off of doing music, or oh, you're an artist, you're not gonna make no money. Like, no. Stop listening to the negative people. focus on you, focus on your talent, focus on perfecting your craft, and I'm telling you, you will be able to accomplish great things, but you just have to stay focused and you have to believe in yourself. And that's the most important thing about it, is believing in yourself, because he is absolutely exceptionally amazing, and I want to see him succeed and do great when it comes to music. And I will be here supporting and rooting him on along the way, because I'm definitely, that's something that I'm extremely passionate about, you know, it's people finding their passions and capitalizing off their passions and actually living their best lives. I'm proud to say that I figured out what I'm passionate about, and I know for the most part what I like, what I don't like, and I've been blessed with the opportunity to be able to capitalize from my actual talents and use it in a way to that will, you know, improve my life on a day-to-day basis and not just for fun or whatever, that I can actually use it and I can actually use what I've learned and my knowledge for things to actually better and improve my life. So I don't know, my tongue's getting really twisted, so I know that everything that I'm saying kind of sounds like blah, 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 blah. But I'm just saying that he's amazing, he's phenomenal, I loved it. Although this was my first time listening to Alejandro, this will definitely not be my last. He was literally incredible. This was just amazing. I can feel his energy through the screen. Like, I just feel so amazing. Like, he just seems like he has such a pure and real heart. I would love to follow his journey and his story a little bit more. So if you guys have a little bit more information on him, feel free to comment down below, because I would love to know. I'd love to know some more things and check him out a little bit more. But overall, I absolutely love the video. It was amazing. It was phenomenal. His voice is amazing. It's phenomenal. Like, I just cannot wait to see anything else. If you guys like this video, can you please give it a thumbs up? Hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you guys know when my next video is out. I appreciate you guys and I love you guys so, so much. All the love and support you guys have been giving me literally means the world to me, and I cannot thank you guys enough. I hope everybody has an absolutely amazing day. Keep being great. Keep being amazing. Stay true to yourself. Keep being original. There is nobody else like you on this planet. Keep being you. I love you so much and I appreciate you. If I could give you a hug, I would. I love you and I cannot wait to see you tomorrow. Bye.